Hello, Naruto. Well, it looks like you're ready for this. But I'm warning you now, Naruto, I won't go easy on you. I need you to use up all of your blue chakra so that only your red chakra is left. Do you think you can do that?
Yeah, sure I can. I'll use my shadow clone jutsu to make a bunch of me, and then we can fight to see which me is the strongest. Shadow clone jutsu! Shadow clone jutsu!
Looking good.
Oh my, I was visiting this temple outside of town and I think I forgot my scarf there. Could you go to the temple and find my scarf?
Jutsu!
Ready to fight.
Yeah! Mr. Hokage!
Ready to prove how fast you are? Fine, try this on for size.
Thank you. I won't lose to you! Shadow Clone Jutsu!
We're getting pretty low on some supplies right now. If you could bring back about 20 herbs, that should help us out a lot.
Ha!
amazing!
Anyway.
Shadow clone jutsu!
Yeah!
Thank you, Naruto. That's exactly what we needed.
So, you're ready for the next set of challenges, huh? Well then, here we go!
Yeah!
Looks like you were up to the first challenge. All right.
Yep. Hey there, buddy.
Well, you're back for more.
ready to fight!
Thank you.
was playing with my puppy near the temple and she got lost.
Get away from me.
Yep.
Whoa. I need to be more careful.
Ready to fight!
Ha ha ha! This is a really rare breed of dog. I'm gonna make a fortune when I sell this puppy.
Puppy, you're the best! Thank you, Naruto!
Hello, Naruto. I suppose I've got time to help you with your training. That looks like... Yes! Oh, yes! Why not? That's always a good one to know. Oh, you're done with training for now. Whenever you're ready, just go to the arena for the rest of your Chunin exam.
For this tournament are basically that there are no rules. The matches continue until one candidate or another acknowledges defeat or dies.
Right.
That being said, if our referee determines that a match is over, he can step in and stop it at any time. Now, let us begin.
Your foolish vow is impossible to keep. A loser like you can never defeat me, much less become Hokage. One's fate cannot be changed.
That's what you keep saying, but I'm gonna prove you wrong. So are we gonna stand here talking all day? Let's get going!
All right, now let the first match begin.
Trying to tell me you can't change what you are. Hinata isn't giving up. Even if you beat her down, she's still aiming to become a better ninja. Besides, if a loser like me can change, a genius like you can do it too.
Naruto, Sakura. The Sand Village seems to have allied with Orochimaru to destroy the Leaf Village. Track down Gaara and make sure he's not a threat to the village.
It's the first A-rank assignment since the Land of the Waves.
Right.
All right, finally, a real mission! Shadow clone jutsu!